Revolution usually looks something like this. But what if it looked like a family truck that powers a family home? Or an ordinary drive made extraordinary? Let's change what innovation looks like. From floating around in your own personal space capsule up here, to what we can build for all Americans down here.
We don't really do that here.
Dak is back for the 6-1 Cowboys. Here comes Teddy Bridgewater and the Broncos here to take on the Cowboys in Arlington. Should be a good one this week 9 matchup. The NFL on Fox. And great to have you aboard on a Sunday afternoon. Back with my partner, 3-time Pro Bowl tight end Greg Olsen. And I'm Kevin Burkhardt. Greg, the Cowboys are on fire. They've won 6 straight games. Dak Prescott is back after missing last week with a calf injury. And their offense is at another level. So if you're a defensive coordinator like Vic Fangio, how in the world do you stop him?
Well, we asked head coach Vic Fangio that exact question. He kind of rolled his eyes and shook his head. He said, no one's really cracked that code. And what's unique about this Cowboys offense, they have Dak Prescott, of course. He has the weapons on offense to throw for over 400 yards. But at the same time, he has the weapons and the personnel and the scheme to run for over 200 yards. They can win any style of game through the air, on the ground. They are truly a unique offense in the league.
That's why they're one of the best in the NFL. Fangio, the head coach and the defensive coordinator, he's got a lot on his mind. Meanwhile, for the Broncos, an interesting week. They trade away their iconic player, Von Miller. He goes to the Rams. Yet here they are. They're 4-4. They're still in the mix of this playoff picture.
They are. You know, they're a game out of the race. Listen, they can get a win here today and get to 5-4. They got a shot, right? They're right in the mix there in the AFC. The defense is going to feel the pressure today, of course, replacing an iconic player like Von Miller. The defense needs to win some battles. They need to win the red zone battle. They need to get some takeaways. They need to put their offense in some advantageous positions if they're going to have a chance to come away with the win. But I expect them to play well. This should be a great game.
We'll see what they can do. Broncos coming off a win last week over Washington. Dallas has won 6 in a row. Dak Prescott and the Cowboys against Teddy Bridgewater and the Broncos. Kickoff on Fox. Coming up next.
That's the thing about claims, you see, they don't happen on your schedule. I mean, take a chestnut. It doesn't just say, oh, beg pardon, sir, there's now a good time for a jolly bit of window cracking. Oh, I mean, if they did, you wouldn't need a Geico claims team that's available 24-7. But, near as I can tell, chestnuts don't talk. Or maybe they're just really quiet.
Geico, your claims team is here for you 24-7.
Well, I've got things to do, Mr. Chestnut, so...
Very good. I just found all these cars on Auto Trader. Now, wait for the best part there, Microwave. A dealer is going to deliver this car to our home.
Never leave home.
Oh, it's here. There is one thing I can't do from home.
Someone stop him!
Always put your best face forward. Just for men,
mustache. Why go back to reality? You could go back to the pool. The last day of vacation is still vacation. With guaranteed 4 p.m. checkout at over 1,200 fine hotels and resorts properties. One of the many reasons you're with also Amex Platinum.
Today's players to watch brought to you by Bud Light. Defensive stars Justin Simmons, 2 interceptions in the Broncos win last week, and Randy Gregory, he has been a stud on the D-line. 5 sacks on the year to lead Dallas.
Once upon a time, there lived a princess with really long hair who's waiting for a prince to come save her.
But really, who has time for that?
But she ordered herself a ladder with Prime One Day Delivery, and she was out of there.
I was a good girl, but you're back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket.
Now, her hairdressing empire is killing it. And the prince, well, who cares? Prime changed everything.
Every time I eat stuffed crust from Pizza Hut, I play this song.
But watch what happens when I play it backwards.
Eat stuffed crust backwards at just $12.99.
The original stuffed crust. Only for Pizza Hut. No one else eats in the Hut.
If Mark, Mr. Cartoon Machado, didn't have the fighting spirit to draw out his passion, he never would have perfected the street look that made him a street legend. That's the fighting spirit. That's what makes him mine. Modelo, for those with a fighting spirit.
911, only tomorrow on Fox.
A breakthrough in the COVID fight. See how a group of New York researchers cracked the code on a simpler test. You can do it right at home. A new big idea. Tuesday, the 10 o'clock news.
I got you, don't worry.
This holiday season, hurry in to the BMW Road Home sales event and find your way home in the ultimate driving machine. Hurry in, receive a credit of up to $2,500 through November 30th.
Look out, Jersey. Here comes the thrill of an instant win game. And the suspense of a growing jackpot in one big game. Fast Play Progressive from the New Jersey Lottery. Jersey's fast way to win is an exciting instant win game loaded with a fast-rolling jackpot that keeps growing. And growing until it's won, which could happen in the blink of an eye. Play fast for your chance to win big with Fast Play Progressive, because anything can happen in Jersey.
In America, the future belongs to everyone. So we built the SUVs of the future for everyone. Ford Escape and Explorer, built with Bliss to help detect vehicles in your blind spot and with lane keeping system. Because the SUVs of the future aren't built for a few, they're built for America. Ford Escape and Explorer. Drive one today. Come into your local Ford stores for special lease and financing options on the well-equipped Ford Explorer. View more at buyfordnow.com.